to, we got some wild, wild motherfuckers here tonight. I just want to make a quick announcement. If you didn't come here tonight to get fucking crazy, get the fuck out! Well, do something for me now. I want you to help us with this one. Goes like this. You know this one. What? Tulsa for. I said, let me tell you something, man. Unless you got a little bit of dirt under your fingernails, you don't know how to rock and roll. Don't you stop here now. This comes off the album Hot in the Shade. It goes like this. Oh, wait. You don't mind if I kind of... I want to fuck around just a little, do a little bit of blues. Is that okay? Thank you. This afternoon I was doing an interview with a newspaper. And this guy says, you know, we have some preachers around here who think what you're doing is corrupting the young people of America. I said, gee, it seems strange to me that there's more preachers in jail than there are rock and rollers. Now then the guy says to me, don't you think, you know, you should kind of like mature and stop playing this kind of music? He said, all you guys ever sing about is partying, good times, sex. I said, let me tell you something. We ain't ever gonna stop living until we die, so fuck off, pal. Here's a song. This kind of says it. This one's called Crazy Night. We'll be right back. I'll do something for you now with that album. This song, we wrote this back on 23rd Street and Broadway in dirty old New York City. Sometimes people try to tell you there's no place like New York. New York's really cool, but don't ever hide your head in shame when you talk about the city you come from, because you're from there, right? You're pretty fucking cool. Here's a song about women. The song's called Strutter! This song's about three people in love. Now everybody knows trees are crap. This is a story about a friend of mine. A friend of mine died. I gotta tell you, when there's two people in love with the same person, you're looking for trouble. Here's a story. I want you to help us with this one. This is off the album Hot in the Shade. I want you to help. It goes like this. I bet if we do it again, I bet you they'll do it louder. I'm gonna sing it one more time so that the people who don't know it, they're gonna get it, and I bet you they can sing it real fucking loud. Thank you. know, one of the good things about starting off the tour is you can change the songs every night because you really don't know what you're going to do. You want to do something old? Want to do one of the old ones?
Thank you.
always got people telling you what you should do, what you shouldn't do. Somebody's always telling you how to be good. Somebody else only likes you when you're bad. One thing I remember my mother told me, and I never forgot this. She said to me, don't ever put anything in your mouth that you wouldn't swallow. I never forgot that. And here's a song for all you people who need another way to remember it. It goes like this. Yeah. When we were first rehearsing in New York, Thanksgiving, we didn't have too much. For us, a good Thanksgiving, we split a turkey sandwich. And sometimes when the heat didn't come up, we kind of unscrewed this bottle. Didn't even like the taste of the stuff. But we had to stay warm. Didn't like the way it tasted. But we passed it around. This is the song about that special bottle. You know what I'm talking about? Oh yeah! something really strange happened. You hear something on the radio you never thought you'd hear. You see a video you never thought you'd see. Sometimes you get a number one record because there's people out there who call the radio stations and say, I don't want to hear the fucking New Kids on the Block. I am not in the mood for no fucking Janet Jackson. I just want to hear some good old fucking rock and roll, man. I mean, let's face it, guys like Duran, right now, what are they doing? They're probably going to a beautician school or something, huh? Here's a song we want to thank you for.
Thank you.
It's funny. The loudest punk, the loudest people at our shows are always over here. The people up there are cool, but you gotta admit that the loud people are always on this side. I mean, it's true. I got a feeling. No, these people. Let's be fair about this. Obviously you think you're loud. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I don't know. Cause it's been a while since we've been here. But I just happen to know that every time we play, I get the feeling that the real loud people like to be on this side. Bullshit! because I know you people are cool. I think it's impossible to figure out what's why. Okay, we're gonna do something. I can't remember how we started. Eric, put a little light on Eric Carr. How does this one start? guns. Well, there's good guns, there's bad guns. There's love guns. Here's a song. Well, I don't even have to introduce this song. Some songs are just so cool, we just gotta play it. This is one of those. Watch this. This one's called It's been a long, long time since we've been here. Sometimes people want to know just how long we're going to keep going. I tell you, man, every time we hit the road, I swear we're going to make a stop in Tulsa. You know how much you mean to us. Gonna do something now.
Thank you. Thank you. Kiss and Time Music Production.